Hey guys, Mary Jam. So, I'm wearing my jacket because I'm kind of cold. Just found some bed here. I let him play with the classroom, but I think I want to get him used to this first. So, yeah, like I said, I am sick. I just took a Buckley's again from my throat. So, kind of stinks, but everybody gets sick. It's normal. I haven't been sick in a while, so that's probably why. And like I said, I haven't been really sleeping much and looking after myself like I should be. But I'm used to, like I said, my lifestyle changes during the winter. So I think that's the other reason why, too. Is that because now during the summer I sleep so much. Oops. But then during the winter, I don't. I sleep maybe five, six hours because, like I said, I'm not in pain. So, well, I'm still in pain, but not as much pain. There we go. Just double checking the phone's charging. So, I found music that, because I forgot Rocky Horror Show is technically Halloween, before my Halloween tradition used to be going to the Rocky Horror Show every year, and then I dress up like Craig and Fritter, but I don't do that anymore because it's expensive, and I've seen it so many times, but yeah, it's really weird. I got the chills too, so that's why I go, I'm pretty sure I'm sick. It's not the shaking, because the shaking is totally different from chills. I could tell what the difference is, so it's kind of weird, and this thing just got stuck together with the glue, so I'm almost done. Like I said, I don't like the window that's here, so I'm just putting in like a fake window, because in jail you don't really have a window. So actually I think I'm going to put you guys back on the floor, and I'm going to use this thing as a tripod. Well, even though you guys are in a tripod, but you know what I mean, to make it bigger. Let's see. When I go like this, I'm double checking that the phone is hooked up, because sometimes it's not. So I think there you can see better. So yeah, Rocky Horror Show used to be my tradition, but it's not anymore. But I still love the Rocky Horror Show. If you guys don't know the Rocky Horror Show, check it out. It's a Tim Curry musical. So that's what I'm going to play. But I still have my Rocky Horror Show outfit. So, but yeah, now I want to be a cop for this video. So I'm trying to see if I could get anything for free or cheap. But I have to wait till a payday for that. So, yeah. Anyway, this is what we're working with. And then at the end, I'll show you guys more, like, a better view. So, Rocky Horror Show, turn down the volume. I know this, I don't get copyrighted because I put it lots. Still eating my sandwich. This is probably going to be the last video of the night because I'm pretty sure it's done. Like I said, I just have to fix this. And then I'm going to try putting Phantom Bud inside, but not with his costume on, just with the treats. And then I'm probably going to go to bed because it's like 2:29, so I did go to bed early, but like I said, I'm gonna just go get cat food today, and that's it. I am out of allergy pills, but I think because I'm sick and I'm taking my cold medicine, I think that should probably also help with allergies. I don't like mixing stuff, but we'll see. I mean, I might end up going to Walmart. It all depends. So yeah, and like I said, emails, I've seen all emails, but I don't email right away because I'm doing YouTube. So yeah, just so you guys know, I'm not ignoring you. But I'll send an email after, before I go to bed, because I usually check my email before I go to bed and when I wake up. It's just that when I first wake up, I don't feel like doing anything. So, if you have not heard the Rocky Horror Show, hopefully this will get you into it. Oops. But I've been obsessed over Rocky Horror Show for a long time, one of my favorite musicals. So volume down, if you want to hear the Rocky Horror Show. I think the lighting is okay. Maybe push you guys back. So I'm not going to be really talking that much, because like I said, I'm kind of sick. Well, I'm not kind of sick, I am sick. So I'm wearing my jacket. Sitting you guys up, trying to get better lighting. I don't know why the lighting goes in and out, but anyways, hopefully you guys could see. If not, wait till the end. So here is the Rocky Horror Show. One of my favorite musicals. Bye. I'll put you guys back up. Then...
Hey, Janet.
Yes, Brad.
Draft, anyways.
I've got something to say.
Uh-huh.
Into my life.
them. I might keep that for cross, so like the walking.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
On my YouTube channel somewhere. Oops. That's good. There we go. I can't see. He's in that one. Good boy. You're not a criminal. He's still in there. In just 7 days, he's in jail. Uh-oh, it's falling on him. I gotta fix that. Sorry, bud. That should have been in the shirt. I'm holding it up.
From the day he was born, he was trouble. He was the thorn in his mother's side.
His mother?
She tried in vain. But he never caused her nothing but shame. He left home the day she died. From the day she was born, all he wanted was rock and roll born.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna...